down to Declan's chef.
With Kori and Mary Lou having 45, Declan must score a perfect 10 to avoid elimination.
You know, he cooked the filet really well, but I will give him a 7.
A 7. Give it up for our Hell's Kitchen finalists, please. Kori and Mary Lou.
I just didn't know my full potential. Now it's like, oh, I feel the power. I did it. Final two, and one of those two is me.
Wolfgang Puck, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
All of you join me in giving out for this incredible man, Declan. Your family and your country extremely proud.
I am heartbroken, but this was an opportunity of a lifetime. Chef Ramsay, I've done my best for you. It's such an honor to work for you.
I'll feel proud of myself and the job I did. Amazing job, ladies. Well done. One of you will become the head chef at the brand new Hell's Kitchen Lake Tahoe.